Hello there, peeps. Celine here, and welcome back to Final Fantasy 12. And the thingy was going, so I just thought, what the hell? Might as well. Gotta go there anyway. Got free, ash. I'll skip the cutscene. Since we already seen it.
Fear not their numbers. Take down the leaders and the others will follow.
Okay, we're doing very good. We had to use two quickenings, but we did it. We can have four. The guest character takes our fourth card member slot. At least we finally beat him. Took some grinding, but we did it. You could do that after we buy some shit. There's a shop in here. Believe it or not, there is a shop. Okay. you a gun. And of course, there's new magic, but no one can use it. Because we don't have a black mage. I need to use the rest of my... Not you. I need to use the rest of my money on potions. Because I have none. Okay, because no one can actually use it. No, I can't leave this area. But yeah, that was a good way to grind. Although there's limited enemies. The thing is, the next... now we got Ash.
You are unharmed?
Vossler, I...
Majesty.
It's nothing. I'll be fine. You...
Come on, come on, let's go. What are you waiting for? Panello's still out there.
We should hurry. They won't be long.
Hey, cool.
We will talk
later.
I got
a trophy. Fate meeting. Ask Joyce of Artie. And her, I'm gonna actually put her as a white mage. I guess she could. I think this is technically supposed to be a second class or a second thing, but we need it. Yeah, I think her first thing is supposed to be, Great sword? She doesn't use great swords. Daggers. Soul Eater. Whatever, glow. Yeah, I probably won't use Ash until I can get her to, I might have to change her to Warrior. Because she already, has this unlocked. Well, she still has a sword, so she's still pretty strong. Okay, potion's fine. Do any of eye drops. That way I can take Baltier out. She's 11. Freak. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. 3. Okay, you know what? I'm taking him out because I don't want him no more. Let's just get, these 3. When I get back to
Majesty, we will cut to your path.
I will not place my trust in the sword of a traitor.
Yet trust his sword we must, traitor or no. I see no other way. We track back, commandeer a ship, and make our escape. Her Majesty cannot abide weakness, least of all in herself. We must make her confront the reality of our plight.
I gotta get back there. But I want that up. I wanna go up there. So I gotta unlock the thingy. Oh, it's fine. Thank you. Let's actually put Van back, put him out, put him up. I'm doing this to level up. I guess it's a little breather room. Which is fine. Because I'm still gonna go get the blockhead, the self control room. Personally, I don't care about the alarm.
Vaughn!
It's okay. We're okay.
Geese knows you've escaped. You must hurry. You are Captain Azalus. You will follow me. We must reach the airships before they do.
You would let us leave knowing who we are.
Lady Ash, by all rights, you ought not even to exist. That you and Captain Ronsenberg were made to appear dead is like a hidden thread laid bare. Your actions hereafter will pull at that thread, and we will see what it unravels. This is our chance. We must see this through and get to the bottom of it. I believe 'tis for the good of Dalmasca and the good of the Empire. Very well, then.
Thanks, Lamont.
I must apologize. Pinello, for you. May it bring you good fortune.
Thanks.
Let us go.
All right. Now we can have four people. Okay, 11 is where we're supposed to be. Or I can... Number 3? What? I thought we could have 4! You son of a... That's fine. We don't need to be here. I don't care if I don't care if that comes back on. The boss is level 11. Just keep that in mind. Twitch. I guess it doesn't matter. I got another trophy. I did it so I could actually save mine. In the shop. Alright, now we're actually going to travel to the boss. We're just not going the way we went. Since when we fight the judge, it's actually just him. As long as we're a level higher than him, we're fine. Because he's 11. I think. No. Let's see, Judge, he's 14. So we gotta get, we gotta level up big time. Cause he's, 14. We're only 11. Well, Ash is gonna be 15. When Vaughn and them get... So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stay here. Well, he's 11. Well, I can stay here and just grind like so. But let's actually make our way to the boss area. No, because we're not high enough. Oh god. Let's get you another gun. You just got Vega. Let's travel up here. Bang gets that. Travel this way. He can get his first limit break. Oh yeah, I forgot I had her too. And I have not been working on her. And I probably won't work on her because I don't like using her. Vaughn's close to getting his. Gain two to three more levels. need to go up. Getting decent stress points. A princess kiss. Peeps, my goal tonight is to record as far as I can. I'm gonna go until I get out of here, obviously. That way I can find a good place to grind and such. But anyways, leave me a like, comment, subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!